To another episode of the Tone and Reese Show. I'm your boy Tone.
And I'm your girl Ree, of course.
And most definitely salute to all the go-getters, which is you.
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 And you. Alright, y'all, so you know what to do, right? And if you don't, go ahead and like, subscribe, and hit that bell to get a notification when your girl and your boy drop a new video. You dig? So what are we doing tonight?
We got a late night snack, but we not gonna eat, we gonna speak, so this is a food for thought.
That part, y'all. Now we
real talk.
We just took a shower and we got on our night clothes. You know, we look a little crazy, but we told y'all we're gonna keep it real with y'all, right? We're gonna keep it real with y'all.
100, 1,000.
So what is we gonna talk about in this late night snack?
Man, for real though. Ask yourself this. If today wasn't better than yesterday, you need to go back to the drawing board. You can't make tomorrow better than today, you need to go back to the drawing board.
Yes.
Most definitely, man. It's enough out there for us all to eat. You know, we ain't got to hate on one another.
Mm-hmm.
We ain't got to put another person down for self-gain. That ain't cool in this world. You know what I'm saying? It's snakes in the grass, but we got to be aware. So
network, not lurk, all right?
If you out here, you viewing this, most definitely, if you ain't hit that subscribe button,
mm-hmm.
you on one. You know what I'm saying? So in order to spread that love, that button is red for a reason. It's to show some love. Because when we get on your page, we gonna most definitely show some love to you.
And whether if you don't like what we doing, you know, we understand. It's to each his own. You know what I'm saying? You can keep going. There's no hard feelings.
I mean,
much love to all of y'all.
Right. I mean, in this community, you got a little bit of everything. So don't mm-hmm. get on there knocking somebody because you may not like the content that they putting on.
Mm-hmm.
Or don't get on there hating because, you know what I'm saying, you might have a little better content than the next mm-hmm. person. You know, you got to crawl before you walk. You know,
exactly.
So we all was there. So in order to get to your million views or whatever you got, you had to start from one.
You so always got to start from the bottom, right?
Real talk.
Got to crawl before you can walk.
And you going to walk before you run, run before you fly. Mm-hmm. It's a whole equation. Y'all mm-hmm. know the deal. And if you true to yourself, it ain't nothing else got to be said.
And that's with anybody. That's with family, friends, anybody.
The
do you
whole
understand?
Nine yards.
Exactly.
You know, so no matter what you're doing in life, just understand, man, it was always a bottom before you got to the top.
Mm-hmm.
Can't be expressed no farther than that. You know what I'm saying? So, the moral of this story is be true to yourself.
Exactly.
Because in order for you to be true with someone else, it starts here first.
Mm-hmm.
And then I'm going to have you check this out. I'm pointing the finger, but just remember, you got three fingers pointing back at you.
All the time.
Remember that.
All the time. That's all, you know. We just want to come and do a little late night talk with you guys.
Every night we gonna give y'all something.
Every night.
Every night, you know.
Or every other night.
Every
really.
Other night,
yeah,
rather. You know.
Every other night.
You know, we just give you a little food for thought, something to think about. Just think about if the shoe was on the other foot,
mm-hmm.
what would you do?
Think about a lot of things.
In any
basically.
Situation.
Life is too short right now. You know, I know
I
y'all kind of hear us say that in all our videos because it's true. Life is too short. Don't take it for granted. You get what I'm saying? Love your loved ones and love them hard.
Exactly.
Yeah.
I mean, no matter how hard it gets sometimes, you know, we gonna make it through it. You
mm-hmm.
know what I'm saying? So just remember, if you waking up, you put your feet on them grounds outside of getting out this bed,
mm-hmm.
consider yourself blessed. If you
yeah.
watching this video, once again, consider yourself blessed.
And stop holding grudges. You
man,
know what I'm saying?
It ain't worth it.
It's not worth it.
It ain't worth it. Running your blood pressure up. You know what I mean? Come on now.
And
your
if it's something
well.
That you ever, 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 ever wanted to say to me or Tone, drop those comments.
We
drop us
respond.
A private DM if you
yeah.
want to.
You
get what I'm saying? Just
man, you can hit us on here. You can hit us on IG. You can hit us on the book.
Mm-hmm.
Tone and Ree Show is there. We got you
mm-hmm.
at all costs.
Look, we here to spread our love, receive love, and basically like make new family. You know what I'm saying? Man. We love the family that we have, so why not extend it?
Exactly. You know and what I'm saying? Go get a family, you know what I'm saying? Salute. That extended is to you. Mm-hmm. So most definitely we salute y'all. You know, yes. Most definitely keep tuning in, keep supporting, keep holding your girl, your boy down. Mm-hmm. You know, we got you. We got some content out there. I mean, it's just kind of crazy with everybody being at home right now. Mm-hmm. So uploading, it's a little slow, but you know.
It's getting to y'all.
We getting it. We gonna get it to you. Trust. It's well worth the wait. Mm-hmm. Well worth it.
And don't take it personal for the ones that we did say something about on our page earlier on our video. Because it's all fun. It's all games. It's all laughter. It's all love at the end of the day. Love, love, love.
All day.
We love our family, y'all. No matter if we might not talk to each other all the time, we love y'all. You understand
that? We love
that?
Our family if our family don't love us. Exactly. That's just how hard and that's how deep it is. That's how real it is. Mm-hmm. No matter what, from day one, you know how the saying is, oh, this my ace coon. This my A1 from day mm-hmm. one. Nah, from day one, we like now, ladies. What you get now is what you get later.
True.
No
that.
Ifs, ands, or buts about it. So you already know what it is. Mm-hmm. For real. You know what I'm saying? So, and then another thing, you know, if you can help a situation, don't hurt a situation. Let me repeat myself. If you can help a situation, don't hurt a situation. True. Because if the shoe is on the other foot, you will feel some type of way. Mm-hmm. You know?
And we always tell y'all, you know, we new to this YouTube thing, you know what I'm saying? And we always say, hey, we some go-getters and we know you some go-getters too. And we always support each other. We support each other and we support you too. Start something. Start a business. Start something. If you want to write a book, if you want to do a YouTube page, do something.
Do it.
Don't
like
be afraid.
Nike. Just do it. Take that leap. Mm-hmm. I'm going to tell you something. It was this author, Miles Monroe. He mm-hmm. was an inspirational author, and he had in a book called The Power and Purpose of a Man. Mm-hmm. And it, my mom had recommended me. So she asked me to read this book, and I blew it off. But when I did get into it, it was one part that stuck to me dearly. And it was like, where's the richest place in the world? Comment below if you think you know what it is. But I'm going to give you the answer right now. He said the richest place in the world was a graveyard because of potential. So with that being said, if you hold a potential, you're taking your wealth to the grave, and that's not what you want to do.
Yeah.
We know if the energy that you put into negativity, if you flip it to positivity and do some things, man, you can do great things in this world, man. I mean, the sky's the limit. And most definitely, we have faith in you all.
Yes.
Because we gets it real
y'all
talk.
Y'all see how we giving it to y'all, you know?
Most
y'all. Got my abundant on y'all.
It,
I'm like breaking it off looking crazy.
Man, got the player pouch out there in the screen. You already know what it
no
is.
No makeup pouch.
Trust and believe, you know this player pouch going to leave in a little bit. She just using it as a temporary
pillow. So man, look, if you think you don't look right, you know what I'm saying, speak right.
Man, y'all see, we not talking
beautiful.
About proper everybody, man. We kings and queens in this B-I-T-C-H, you know what I'm saying? At the end of the day,
royalty.
We was here, we royal. Mm-hmm. So on that note, man, for real, man, just think about it. Take a little moment of silence to yourself. Mm-hmm. Even if you're watching this video, let's take about a couple seconds to just think, man. And just thank that man upstairs for allowing you to even be in this predicament you're in right now.
Amen.
Whether we on a quarantine, whether we not, you able to do some things in this world. Just think about when you step outside your door and you see that man or that woman out there on that street that's looking at you like, man, I wish I was in your shoes.
Mm-hmm.
Just think about some, man.
Don't never take anything for granted.
Don't ever, because
Never.
We only this close to another situation that we might can't
exactly.
handle.
Exactly.
So be for real with yourself is the moral of this story.
Yes. And if you just tuning in, like, subscribe, and hit that bell to get a notification once again when your girl and your boy drop their next video.
And please believe it, without you,
there is no us.
Once again, without you,
there is no us.
One more time, without you,
there is no us.
And with that being said, y'all, go get us. Make sure y'all tune in with us each and every day. We got something coming all the time for you new subscribers.
Much love to y'all.
Much love.
And for the ones that I know that's about to subscribe soon, much love to y'all too.
And it's been real. And until next time, we out.
Out, y'all. Good night.